Bryce Thompson, and I have the honor of directing these fine young people. And this is the CIU Ambassador Choir, and it's our final concert of the year. This choir has been all over the eastern seaboard of the country, I guess. This is it. They've worked really hard, and the way that we approach every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday when we meet is that our preparation and our infusing our selves, our passion to each note is an act of worship as we do it for the Lord on every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, as well as when we get to sing in front of people. We hope that this evening you are met by the music in a way that maybe you didn't expect. It's been maybe a long day for you, and I'm hoping that this music meets you, helps you breathe, and let the words of the gospel just fall over you this evening. Our texts and our pieces are from all over the world, and it starts with the beginning of Jesus' life. It starts with what the angel says to Mary in what is coming in her role and in who she will bring into the world.
Light. Over those who live in the land of darkness, a light is shining. fly also for us. Yeah. Summer and the fairies.
Hallelujah, Christ our Lord.
Forget that though the wrong seems also strong, God is the ruler in it.
one more for you. Sometimes it's fun to be surrounded by the choir. I want to sing a blessing over you. Thank you so much for coming this evening and for supporting these people. If you're around here, that's not even true. Regardless of where you're from, if you would be interested in having us come out to your church or to your school, please reach out and let us know. We'd love to partner with you. And if you'd love to, if you'd like to partner with us in sending us out through giving of funds or donations, that is what brought this choir back. Someone that had that desire and that dream, and they gave money toward that. So if you'd like to partner with us in the future, just call up CIU and say, you want the ambassador choir, you know, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years down the road. And we would greatly appreciate that partnership. We are going to end this evening with a blessing, a parting blessing. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you. And I'm blanking on the other words. Shine upon you. To shine upon you and give you peace and be gracious upon to you. I'm going to the music right now. It takes a lot longer to sing than to say, but we hope you enjoy. Thank you.